the elbow to hand plank. You'll start off in a regular plank position on elbows here. However, we're going to move from the elbows to the hands and back down. The goal here is to avoid excessive motion through the hips and the spine. So I don't want to see you guys doing this. Really good for core stability as long as we lock everything in. So once again, love this exercise. 10 total reps.